Hey guys, what's up? It's Emma Amazing, and this week's video is Aladdin. This was the last thing Howard Ashman got to work on. He did the songs for Little Mermaid, Little Shop of Horrors, and a bunch of other things. And he passed away before the movie even got to be shown in theaters. Robin Williams voiced the genie. You might remember him from Hook, Jumanji, and Mrs. Doubtfire. But let's get right into it.
I can see that you're only interested in the exceptionally rare. I think then you would be most rewarded to consider this.
Sure, I'll buy something from you, creepy. Just go away. Into a giant jungle cat's mouth. Do you think this would go well?
Rat! Straight rat! Scoundrel! Take that!
Just a little snack, guys!
Rip him open, take him back, guys!
I can take a hint, gotta face the facts. You're my only friend, Abu.
This cannot be easier than getting a job.
So, this is why Prince Ahmed stormed out.
Oh, Father. Raja was just playing with him.
Weren't you, Raja? You were just playing with that overdressed, self-absorbed Prince Ahmed, weren't you?
Oh, a tiger! That seems like a reasonable pet that won't eat you.
Genie of the lamp!
Right here, direct from the lamp. Right here for your very much wish fulfillment. Thank you.
Whoa. Wish fulfillment?
3 wishes to be exact. An ixnay on the wishing for more wishes. That's it. 3.
Uno, dos, tres.
So I can't wish for more wishes. Can I wish for infinite genies?
Heard your princess was a sight lovely to see. And that good people is why he got dialed up and dropped by.
With 60 elephants, no one's galore, with his getters and lions, a friend and more, with his 40 bakers, his cooks, his bakers, his birds, and
water like fraud, the foundation of any good relationship.
A whole new world, a new fantastic point of view. No one to tell us no, or where to go, or say we're only dreaming.
I can show you the clouds, where the oxygen's thinning. Tell me, princess, now, when was the last time that you blacked out?
You know, Al, I'm getting really...
I don't think you're him.
Tonight, the part of Al will be played by a tall, dark, and sinister, ugly man.
I am your master now.
I was afraid of that.
Genie, grant me my first wish.
Infinite genies!
No! Princess, your time is up!
How should I trap her? I know! I'll put her in a giant hourglass!
I'm free. I'm free.
Yeah, you're free. But good luck finding a job without any powers or discernible skill.
Actually, in the direct-to-video...
Yeah. Just shut up! Rating. I would rate this one a definite 5 out of 5. It's amazing, and it's just the music, and just like the way the storyline is. I just love it so much.
But I hope you guys enjoyed. Remember to like, subscribe, and stay amazing. Bye, guys.